It's the all-new 91.1 WHFC, and you are officially tuned into The Groove with Dan. It is Tuesday, April 25th, 2023, and coming up on this 4 o'clock hour, we got music from artists such as Harry Styles, The Weeknd, Ariana Grande, and more. And I'll also be taking song requests for this hour only, so call us 443-412-2305 to place in your song request for this hour only. 91.1 WHFC.
That's the way love goes.
That was Janet Jackson with her song, That's the Way Love Goes, here on 91.1 WHFC. And speaking of Janet Jackson, she'll be coming to Baltimore next month on Saturday, May the 13th, where she'll be performing at the CFG Bank Arena in Baltimore as a part of her Together Again tour. We got a lot of music coming up on this 4 o'clock hour. And if you want to request a song to be played on the air, then call us at 443-412-2305. That's 443-412-2305. 91.1 WHFC. Yeah. 91.1 WHFC. Anti-Hero by Taylor Swift, currently charting number 9 on this week's Billboard Hot 100. It is currently 74 degrees here in Bel Air. It is feeling good outside, but hey, if you don't want to take my word for it, then at least take BB Rex's word with her song, I'm Good, featuring David Guetta. 91.1 WHFC.
I'm good, yeah, I'm feeling all right. Baby, I'ma have the best freaking night. I'm
Nobody does it like Ed Sheeran. That was his song, Bad Habits, here on the all-new 91.1 WHFC. It is currently 4:41 on the clock, and we have now reached our second break of the hour. Once we come back from the break, you'll be hearing Wiz Khalifa with his song, See You Again, featuring Charlie Puth. 91.1 WHFC.
It's time for the latest checkup on the trains.
91.1 WHFC. So last Saturday, April the 22nd, was a pretty big night for the world of boxing in Baltimore as Baltimore native Gervonta Tank Davis defeated the former undefeated boxer Ryan Garcia in the 7th of their 12 rounds after Davis hit Garcia with a vicious body shot that resulted in the former undefeated boxer taking a knee and being unable to get back up. And here's the thing, okay? Here's the crazy thing about this fight. So some fans went on social media and claimed that this fight was rigged. And this prompted Lamar Jackson to go on Twitter and chime in the conversation with his own take, saying, get hit in your rib by Tank and let me know if it's rigged. Followed with a couple laughing emojis, you know. So nonetheless, it was a pretty big night for the world of boxing. It was a pretty big night for Gervonta Davis. He's only 28 years old, and it's also, you know, it was a pretty big night for Baltimore. A Baltimore native defeating Ryan Garcia, who was undefeated. That's what I love to hear, man. 91.1 Heat Waves by Glass Animals.